Well, I think it's been about 3 weeks since I've uploaded. So here I am, back again with another video. And to tell you the truth, the reason I haven't been uploading is simply because of the pure fact that every game I play right now is shit. I hate Fortnite. Fall Guys is fucking boring. Among Us is a game that's gonna blow over in a week's time. And I'm really shit at Valorant. So that is the exact reason as to why I haven't been uploading. But lucky for me, this beautiful game, Cold War, has come around. And my god, I'll tell ya, I'm loving this game. I honestly think this game is gonna save me. Come on, who's loading up on their Dell laptop from school? And to tell you the truth, I am quite good at this game, I must say. As you'll see, very shortly. Holy fuck, never mind. Now this is only a beta, so there's a few things that definitely need to be fixed. For one, look at these fucking tags. How am I supposed to see a player standing behind a tag? It's just not possible. Two, the hit markers are absolutely ridiculous. I don't know if it's just the Pellington. The Tundra, this gun that I'm using right here, this gun seems to do me pretty well. I'll show you a few clips I've hit with it, and I'll tell you what, I do very much enjoy the sniping on this game. This game has been, for a beta, this game has been a lot of fun. Pellington is a fast gun, but as we all know, it likes the fucking hit marker. Oh, fuck me dead. What a nade. Fucking Kobe Bryant himself. Fucking Tom Brady, that bitch. My honest thoughts on the beta so far. I feel like they could have given us a few more maps. Better maps as well. Because these maps have been kind of shitty. There's this one map that really tickles me. I forget what it's called. I think it's called Cartel, actually. And all it is just a massive open field with just layers and layers of grass. Anyone and their dog can hide in the fucking grass. How the fuck did I spawn here? And he turns around, are you kidding me? Inject yourself with some heroin. But overall, the beta has been quite a good game. I can't lie. I didn't really give Modern Warfare a chance, so I'm definitely giving this game a chance because every other game, like I said, every other game that I've been playing is really starting to tickle me. I hit a nice little 5 multi in this exact spot here. I'm going to play it for you boys on the screen right now. Enjoy it.
This game's gonna be like fucking 600
gigs. Oh, shit.
Go off. Nice, cunt.
Holy fuck, they're all there and I've fucking already blown the clip. Fuck! Now some of you boys might be noticing the new hat, and yes, this is in fact a 7 hat. And to be honest, this is the only clothing I've ever bought that's related to an online team that is actually comfortable. This hat is top of the line quality. Here comes a clip, boys, here comes a clip. There they are. Fucking pussy. Alright, so as I was saying, yeah, this hat is very, very good quality. And to be honest, if you want to go buy yourself some 7 merch, I'll link the website. It'll be the first link in the description. Go check it out. See if you want to cop something. Cop a little sticker, a little stubby holder, little jumper. Whatever you can really think of, we got it. One thing I do like about this game, which is different from the newer CODs, is that the kill feed actually fades out like it used to. So there's no real fake quad feeds or anything. If you hit a quad feed on screen, it's a quad feed on screen, you know? It's a lot better. The standards are going to be very high for this game, and honestly, I'm not complaining. It's been a while since we had a COD like this. Oh, how good's that? The only other map that I'll actually play on this game. I'm really, really hoping that these are some of the worst maps they've given us because, to be honest, I'm not looking forward to it. I feel like every new COD, they try and make it more realistic. And so the maps where they add, like, grass and shit, like, it's just not good enough, you know? I don't want to be running through a fucking snake field. All it does is just, it doesn't promote fast gameplay. It makes game a bit stale, a bit boring. To be honest, I just don't stand for it. What are you doing, mate? Just go fucking subscribe to his YouTube. His name is Love Hot Dogs. Please check him out. He's a fucking great guy. Look at him. Look at him. He's a great guy. Just go check. Drop him a sub. Say Adam sent you. Here comes a clip, boys. Watch this one. Oh, fuck. Never mind. He's gonna fucking run at me with his... Nah, don't fucking subscribe to him. Never mind. Fucking report his channel. Get him banned. Nah, fuck this kid, actually. Holy fuck. I regret everything. This lobby is really starting to tickle me. Yeah, but overall, quite a good game. Quite a solid-looking game. I'm very keen for the release. I'm probably going to main that game, so if you fucking only want to see Fortnite from me, or fucking whatever the fuck you subscribe to me for, unsubscribe. I don't really care. And you can go watch Ninja. Alright. Well, anyway, now that we're here, may as well just show you another quad feed that I hear. Just a little nice clip on satellite. I hope you enjoy it.
Oh, this is...
Oh,
Go! Let's go!
Alright, I think that's going to wrap it up for today's video. If you did somewhat enjoy and you're enjoying Cold War, then slap a like. Let's try and make maybe 10 likes. We break 10 likes, we'll upload in the next 3 weeks sometime. Other than that, that's me. I'm out. Peace. In your home, in your home.